Alright, what the fuck's cracking with him, my nigga? This your boy, that pussy 445. We here at fucking Super Bowl 52 here at the stadium and shit. You know what I mean? You guys can see that and shit. We here chilling and shit. Hoping and praying to God we can beat the fucking dog shit out of this team, because I hate these motherfuckers with a passion. I want to take a piss in their fucking mouth.
For a touchdown, and this is returnable from the 6-yard line. Whoa. And he's going to flip it back to Burkhead, but he's going to get wrapped up and knocked down back at the 7-yard line.
All right, so 58 seconds left, 41-33, Eagles are up by 8.
That was the first game.
Come on, baby, 2 more downs, please.
Against the Giants. Brady now. Under pressure, almost gets sacked. Incomplete.
One more fucking stop, please. One more stop!
From the 9. Brady fires, and that is
fucked.
Nobody in.
I think a 3 DBs back of the 20. Brady fires.
Jam him at the line of scrimmage. I would not let him run freely off this ball.
Brady under pressure. Escapes the sack. Launching one for the end zone. It's a jump ball and it's incomplete. And Gronk was the kicker.
Brady! Fuck this shit!